go advantage.
I jumped on over some out of the video.
This is straight out of a movie.
Watch out, John. You're bumping mine.
This is straight out of a movie. You cannot make this up.
Can I grab one? I'll give you one of these back with you.
Yeah.
Let me grab one. Okay. Yeah, I got a bunch. I want your footage and we'll swap all our footages. How's that sound? To make one heck of a video.
We're staying with you until they
you tell us we
the
can't.
Situation as long as we can. I mean, I literally.
I just sent a tip. I sent a tip to ABC, the contractor. We got video.
I'm live on mine.
I know. I want to edit mine.
I can't edit mine. I'm just
doing it. You can.
We can pass it by. How you doing today? I'm live on Instagram. I figure it must be hopefully. Done too much meth. Something lost his mind. Don't dare comment on this situation. I don't know if anybody wants to comment. We had one comment from somebody, but if the media can't be here to do this, the public is the next best way to do it.
And Guitar John and ANTV Live working together.
Yes, repeat that.
ANTV.live and Guitar John Show working together with the Blue Nose Rose Show.
Yes, sir. Now, here's another squad. Another unit dispatched. There we go. Now, we're going to stay there as long as we can for a situation.
Third car.
Hey, do you want your stuff back? We have it out here.
on your own so we can give it to you. And then we can offer you whatever help you need. Here, take my hand. Can you come over here? I'll help you out. How about you come out this way? Because you're going to get kicked there. Here, come this way. You're not in trouble, man. You obviously need some help. Come here. I understand that. Can you come talk to us out here? That's a question on both of us. You're going to get off the bus. Come this way. Okay, hold on to the hand. Hold my hand. Hold my hand. Come here. Come here. Hold my hand.
Guitar John Show, AMTV Live, Blue Nose Rose. Blue Nose Rose.
Hosting this. So check out AMTV.live, the Guitar John Show. This guy is definitely being handcuffed. Hopefully to a hospital where he can get the help he needs. This is very sad.
I mean, like, sometimes I have to go to some video. There's no problem with that, dude.
Psych units are definitely a...
especially when you get 3 meals a day and snacks whenever you want it, whatever you want.
Absolutely.
So, really what people need to know is, if the police, Santa Monica police coming out here, the brother in blue and the sisters in blue are, would be able to take him, should take him to a hospital so he can get healthy, and two, so
God bless y'all and thank you. Y'all are awesome and amazing.
Especially with the fact
this
that
this lady is absolutely beautiful. I appreciate all of y'all for the hard work y'all do every day.
It's not just that, like I keep telling the, I told the police out here, like I told the LA cops. You guys have it the hardest. You know, it's not just here, you know. People like take you guys for granted and stuff like that, but if you guys were in a place, this whole town, this whole city would be Antarctic for real.
Yeah, that first guy that came up, the bald-headed guy in the black, was an undercover car.
Absolutely. I told him. I was like, oh.
I know.
I pointed it out to them. This situation is definitely going to be bad. Thank God. Thank you guys, appreciate y'all so much. God bless y'all.